43% of Americans said they'd attend the inauguration in person if they were given a ticket, while 56% said they wouldn't attend. That leaves 1% of people who just still can't make up their mind whether or not they would go.
Yeah, if I was given a ticket, I would go, but I hope I'll remember to watch it tomorrow, but I don't know.